insecurities and
got off The Voice. It was really hard for people to look at me as an artist.